But a young lad, my mother had a child. The father was around her and said to be quite wild. Left my mama crying, then my daddy left her too. The birth had all but killed her, she called him Baby Blue. Me and my little brother, we were the best of friends. We never had much school, but we'd play and we'd pretend. We were robbing banks and railroads like Frank and Jesse James. Through the fields and forests singing ki-ki-yippee-yippee-yay. All could not be controlled. He all but killed a grown man when he was 12 years old. He jumped a train for Kansas, never even said goodbye. God bless my little baby, I heard my mama cry. For years I heard the stories and I knew that they were true. Of an outlaw in Texas, they called him Baby Blue. Wanted in Montana for killing seven men. A young and reckless bandit with whom the law could not contend. As a sheriff in a quiet southern town, one night the word came to me while I was on my rounds. A band of ruthless gunmen had robbed a yelling man, stole $2,000 and killed an innocent man. I deputized a posse, any man could shoot a gun. When we rode out through the darkness, we numbered 21. We found the trail and tracked them until the break of day, when in some lonesome valley we found their hideaway. We scattered all around and we took them by surprise. The bullets, they were flying and smoke filled the sky. They were deadly with their pistols, but we had them 5-1. The last man, he surrendered and he threw down his gun. I put the shackles on him, but I never met his eye. I threw a man in the jailhouse, he was condemned to die. Never spoke a word, so no one even knew his name. People came from all around to see this outlaw hang. Lord, I can't ever tell. When my back was turned upon him, he slipped out of his cell. He stole my horse and pistol, the last thing I heard him say, as he rode out through the darkness, come a kai kai yippee yippee yay.